PaNCaKeS. Are they called PaNCaKeS because they represent a pan? They represent a cake? Could it be the taste of the pan and the cake? Could it be the pan and the cake and the cake and the pan and the pan and the cake and the cake and the pan? I don't know. That's the question I want to answer today. To be PaNCaKeS or not to be? That is a true question. And the real answer, I have no clue, okay? I don't know. It's just like people keep telling me in big videos. What are PaNCaKeS? If someone were to write a song about PaNCaKeS, I wonder what it would go like.
PaNCaKeS! PaNCaKeS!
PaNCaKeS! Yeah! Yeah!